In case you're wondering, I have my tops on. I'm not naked. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to be reviewing not one but two products, and they are Pond Super Light Gel Oil Free Moisturizer and Pond Skin Fit Post Workout Cool Down Hydrating Gel. Now, the reason why I decided to just combine these two products and make one review video is because when I first started using them, I thought they were pretty similar. So I guess reviewing both of them in one video, we'll get to know if they are actually different products or just the same one under different names. So yeah, let's get started. Now, talking about the packaging, Pond Super Light Oil Free Moisturizer comes in this tub and it has no outer packaging whatsoever, which is I think amazing because no extra waste. However, the Pond Skin Fit, it did have an outer packaging which I threw away while cleaning my makeup area. I'm really, really sorry, but I will include a picture here for a reference. So yeah, but that was not necessarily required necessary information, like the expiry date or the manufacturing information. It's already there in the box. You don't actually need the outer covering anyway. Pond Super Light Oil Free Moisturizer has two sizes. One is 73 grams for 149 rupees. Another one is 147 grams of product for 254 rupees. While the Skin Fit has 50 grams of product and it is priced at 315 rupees. Now, the reason why I was inspired to see if these two products are similar or calm down, squirrel. Now, the reason I was so inspired to see if these two products are similar or not is you can clearly see if you're gonna buy a Pond Skin Fit, then you're getting robbed. I mean, there are moisturizers who are a lot more expensive, I agree, but if we compare these both, I mean, 147 grams of product for 250 rupees and 50 grams of product for 300 rupees, we are getting robbed. But anyway, let's just go a little further with the review. Let's talk about the main stuff, the texture, the ingredients, and my personal opinion on these moisturizers. Now, both of these products have fragrance in them. There are very, very less brands in India who actually make skincare without any fragrance in them. And people don't actually realize how fragrance can actually affect your skin. For me, Pond's is one of those very few products I have in my skincare which I personally use which has fragrance. Mostly because they don't irritate my skin to that level. Plus, I'm super smell sensitive, but those smells are not that overbearing. But anyway, if you are smell sensitive, you may actually want to stay away from them. Now, both of these moisturizers are super light and oil free, and if you're someone from combination skin type, I have combination to oily, you're gonna love moisturizers like this because they are not heavy and they still moisturize your face. How amazing is that? The texture and consistency is gel like however, let me just show you guys. Small one is totally over. Now, this was the first one which I got, and I like this moisturizer so much I got the bigger one obviously, and the bigger one literally arrived yesterday, so it's a new one. But yeah, let me just show you guys. Pond Super Light Gel is translucent and it is a lot milkier, as you can see. I picked up a lot. Pond Skin Fit is a clear transparent gel. If you ask me, I think it's blue aloe vera. Although both of them are super light on your skin, however, I feel like the Skin Fit one is a bit tacky on your skin. Like, it feels a bit sticky on your face and it's a little. Now, both these products have fragrance in them, which is not the greatest thing in a skincare to have. We really don't. I can't with my neighbors. I can't. Yeah, so as I was saying, it feels a bit tacky on your skin and it's a little more hydrating than the Pond's Light Gel, and it stays on your face for a longer period of time, okay? So yeah, and talking about the ingredients exactly, the Pond's Light Gel one has hyaluronic acid, I'm sorry for pronunciation, and vitamin E. Both of these have niacinamide in them. But if you think using them, you're gonna get the benefits of the niacinamide and your skin is going to look smoother, that's the wrong, like, you're in the wrong case, wrong product, whatever. Because I guess the amount of the niacinamide is very low. These are really good as a normal moisturizer. You should not, like, use this if you want to target any skin problems. However, let me just tell you this one thing. I have combination skin type, and there are days when my skin is super dry and none of these moisturizers are enough for my skin. Sometimes your skin needs a little more of hydration and these are not able to provide that. So as you know what happens to dehydrated skin, it feels so dull and everything. So it's really good for normal moisturizer, but there are moisturizers which are a lot better in the market. Now, if I talk about which one I would choose out of these two, price wise I would go for this one because for a longer run this is really, very good. But if I need a little more hydration, you can also go for this one. But if I actually need some hydration, I would rather go for some other moisturizers which have a lot more hydro boosting qualities than just the Skin Fit one. So in total, I'm sorry for confusing you, I would choose Pond's Super Light Gel. So we are done after beating the squirrels and the noise pollution caused by my neighbors and my own family sometimes. That was it. Thank you so much for watching. If you're still watching this, I mean, you're increasing my watch time. I'm very grateful for that. So if you want me to review some other products, then leave a comment down below. Or what you can do is you can give me some constructive criticism, you know, like how the way I talk, or is there any points which I missed. So I will be looking for you guys. You guys are my last hope. That's where I'm going to improve myself. So yeah, and subscribe if you haven't. I mean, what are you doing? You watched the whole video but and you still haven't subscribed. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye. Bless you, Papa.